you sell me your legs for $10,000? You know, it's comes down to that. Which is more important, money or your health?
If I feel the job's unsafe, I won't do it.